how to change Udemy email. So basically what you're gonna have to do is simply go to Udemy and then make sure that you're logged in into your account. Then simply hover your mouse over your profile picture and then go to account settings. Now what you're gonna have to do is simply click on this pen icon to change your email, and that's it. So I really hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.